Today, I want to talk to you about the top three mistakes digital transformation leaders in healthcare make more often than you would expect. The first one is that a lot of digital transformation leaders try to simply copy their competitors, and that's about it. They would often ask the question, show me which of my direct competitors are doing this. Whatever this may be, like if you come up with a new idea and you present it to a head of a digital transformation initiative, the first and most instinctual thing they will say is, okay, who else in my space is doing this? And that's of course sometimes a legitimate question, but more often than not, it's the wrong question to ask. If every single entrepreneur out there who turned their idea into a multi-billion dollar company were to ask that question, today we would not have Uber, we would not have DoorDash, we would not have Airbnb. Great ideas come from really redefining the process and blowing up whatever you think about a topic and turning into something new. I had a conversation last week with a large company that relies on collecting patient data at the point of care in order to make predictions about population management. And I suggested to this company, hey, you should create a wellness platform where you can go to these consumers directly instead of administering surveys at the point of care. And the first thing they say is like, okay, who else is doing this? It doesn't matter. The point is you need that data, so you should be thinking strategically and creatively how to get the data when you need it in order to improve your business. And that's a multi-billion dollar company that simply refused to engage with a simple out-of-the-box way of getting more of what they need. So make sure you don't do that. The other thing I see digital transformation leaders do, which is also wrong in my opinion, is that they just throw a lot of things at the wall and see what sticks. Let's do a little bit of AI because it's cool. Let's do a little bit of blockchain. Let's do a little bit of chatbots just because it's trendy. No, technology is not an end goal. You don't just do it because you hear about it or you think you should be doing it to please your bosses or your shareholders. You enable a specific technology because it is in line with the business goal that you want to achieve. The last thing I want to talk about is how a lot of digital transformation leaders, they think about digital as just being yet another touch point. So they're like, okay, I'm going to engage with the patients at the point of care, on the website, on the mobile, and it's just another way to engage with a prospective customer or patient. That's wrong. Digital is not just a touch point. Digital is the only way you can possibly create long-lasting relationships with your ideal target audience. And that's what you should do. Ultimately, you know, I have my phone in my pocket at all times. And that's why it's not just a channel, it's a way of life. It's a very different way in the healthcare space to think about always being top of mind, always collecting data, and always engaging with your ideal target audience. What are the biggest digital transformation mistakes you've seen in your line of work? Leave a comment below and I will definitely reply to you.